A large flock of American white pelicans is an amazing sight. With a wingspan as great as 9.5 feet, the white pelican is one of North America's largest birds. In flight, white pelicans have a graceful, strong flight. Despite its great size, the white pelican is a spectacular flyer, with large flocks often soaring very high in the air, mesmerizingly wheeling and circling in unison. Extremely large and conspicuous, adults are a distinctive white with black wingtips and very long orange bills with large pouches for scooping up fish. Legs and toes are reddish orange or pink. Similar to brown pelicans in shape but much larger and very different in habits, white pelicans are often found well inland in freshwater lakes and marshes in their wintering grounds. White pelicans also feed differently than brown pelicans. They don't dive from the air for fish as brown pelicans do. Instead, white pelicans forage on the surface, submerging their heads and scooping up fish. Unlike the brown pelican, which is found year-round in Florida, adult white pelicans are winter visitors to the state. In the summer, white pelican adults breed in colonies on lakes in the interior of western Canada and the northwestern United States. Winters are spent in southern Mexico, southern California, and along the Gulf Coast states of Texas, Louisiana, Mississippi, and Florida. As you will see in the following film, American white pelicans usually cooperate when feeding. Sometimes large flocks gather in wetlands. They coordinate their swimming to drive schooling fish toward the shallows, herding the fish in front of them where they can easily scoop up the corralled fish from the water.